Thomas and Ms. Roberson.
Back to the heart of worship.